What's up, y'all? Welcome back to SolSeraph. We are... I don't know what we're working towards. But, let's... go to another area? I wish you could see the map bigger, but, you know, it's alright. No worries. Alright, we in the snow. I dig in snow. The environments that they made are pretty good. I like how we have a flaming sword. Busting the... oh. I didn't even... see... Did you know you could duck and still shoot? Neither did I. How do I get that guy? He's not on my... alright, you just had to die. Shoot. Oh, I'm out of mana? What? What? That shit hit me underwater. How? What secrets are down here? What the fuck? Excuse me, crab, fuck off. What is this? Weather mana upgrade, huh? And a pearl? I think it was just mana. Looked like a pearl, though. Black one. That health, thank you. I like how you can't swim up. I guess maybe because you're full of armor? Secret? Thank you. There haven't been like a whole lot of secrets. Slid right off. Damn it. Tried to get me right there. Really help. Ooh, it gets a little hairy. We got spiders and fucking wizards. God, the enemies are touch. Dude, I cannot. Anybody else notice that jellyfish go a-flying? So, you have to go get the secrets if you die. Good to know. That's not the amount of health I was hoping that would be. These fucking wizards, man. Roll hippity hoppity, hurry up. What? Wizard. So low on health. Come. I almost straight up just killed myself. How? How are you supposed to see them coming? It's like we can't take any damage through these little parts. Except if you're an idiot. Just had to do away with that guy. Come here, fish. The damage on touch is so annoying. You do that much more damage with that charge up strike. For the one, the health. One pip pip cheerio. What? I gonna... Don't enjoy that you can't see down and there are bad things down there. Such bullshit. Hey, I beat it. How? I don't know. But we ask no questions. It is not long now.
Grandfather, do not say that.
You have many summers ahead of you yet. You are kind, children, but I can hear Sky Father calling me. I am not afraid, but before I go, I wish to know that our people will be safe in this cold and ancient land. Who is the god of this place?
The Queen of Ice.
She who buries the land. They also call her the Lady of Despair, but I do not know why. The old songs say that another people lived here in the days before humankind was made. She whispered in their ears a bleak wisdom that drove them to madness. You can see the bones of their buildings scattered about the hills. Then we must be careful not to lose the warmth within us. O Helios, dawn of night, night of dawn, sorry, father of forethought, child of man and God, he whose name may be uttered, help my people prosper in this land as the ones who came before could not. Inspire them to build wisely so they and their children's children may thrive.
Okay.
Wait. Believe that we must rely on animals. Do you mean we should hunt? No, we should learn to master. Yeah. Am I supposed to be building on all these? What? Where was the one we beat before? I can't build here. Cousin, what brings you to this grassy waste?
I have been here before, do you not remember?
Oh, I dreamt that ever since Skyfather and Earth Mother left, I am frequently overtaken by dreams so vivid I cannot tell apart any from truth.
So the power of your visions has increased in their absence.
This is not one future now, but many.
Okay.
So I guess some are going to be building. I could be thoroughly confused. All right, we got this far. We gotta get... Take out this way. This way seems to be pretty well. Sun. Yeah. Get fucked. I can't even remember what. How are there so many? Where to start? Farms? Can now build farms. But we need roads out there. Edge of the map? Gives us a bunch of food, I'm guessing. We need wood. Thank you.
gotta bust something to make wood. Jesus. So that's not it. What the? I don't know where to get wood at. I think we've used our allotted amount of wood. Unless we can get out here. Guess there's wood out there, but Jesus. We're supposed to go. No, we can't. Oh, there's wood right there. Squished him like nothing. I was trying to build. Can't say I remember. Spikes seems like a good thing. You can only build them on your territory. Was it close enough? But we can build a whole bunch of houses. This is still producing when I beat it. Oh, I totally used up all that wood. Well, let's see what happens when we beat. Where you at? Didn't even see him standing there. Wait, so what did building that? Like right there where it hits. Maybe? Ton of trouble because I have no wood. but I have to keep defending both sides? I have to get down to here. Can I keep building a road through there? Just build the towers to take these things out. This thing seems very unnecessary. Sir, I need you to run your ass down here. I mean, it's not like they kill. Off the path, right? Bam. Oh, we got rain. I say cheap shot. You need a sprint button. Outreach you, man. That shooting before I even come into the frame is pretty good. Anticipation, some might call it. That's just a blob of... Oh, what? What? Oh, I see. It means death down below, so don't jump. Stop the damage on touch, you mother...
they just like full of Jello? Kool-Aid pieces? My guess is we're gonna have to fight a big-ass crab. Did that guy take damage? Maybe trolls can't, or ghouls, goblins, whatever the fuck they are, can't swim. That time, dickhead. Oh, nope, we're fighting Kool-Aid. Not make it up here? Okay, that was quite easy. Almost dead. How many more do we have? One more? That's it? Well, shit, let's just get the building. Oh, he's gonna have to run his ass all the way over here, though. Unless we just build. Sense. stop fight. Secrets down here? Excuse me? Why did those get easier as we went along? I feel the presence of the King of Trees. Here I will find him and strike him down. What? Boss fight? Some good looking trees. That's death. Secret. That's been the way to go, actually. 4. Ah, this was the way to go. Son of a... Alright, I need you guys to kill me with quickness, please. Probably gonna just start me at this boss fight. No. Up the tree we go. Death that way, apparently. That's kind of cool seeing. Oh, never mind, they shoot you. Guess I'm going up. Really? What? What does that even mean? So like a save point, maybe? Thank you. god, now we got moving platforms. You have to go all the way back down the tree, apparently, huh? Alright. Well, I'll probably call this episode here. We're halfway up the tree, maybe? I don't know. Come back and see how it finishes. Alright. Peace.